Hey, what's going on, everybody? So I'm gonna do some video reactions or commentary on my last video that I did about the Llorona from that Mexican Ghost Stories of the Southwest book I read. I found some good videos, and there's some other videos hopefully I can find while we do this. Let's start with this first one. It's a quick little backstory. Hopefully this dude isn't too white for this video, for this story.
This North American legend goes that in a rural village, there
North
lived a young
American.
woman named Maria.
All right, he's losing
Maria
it.
came from a poor family but was known around her village for her beauty. One day, an extremely wealthy
Oh, I
nobleman
guess North
traveled through her
American.
village,
Mexico's
but
located in North
stopped in his
America.
tracks when he saw
Sorry.
Maria. Maria was charmed by him, and he was charmed by her beauty. So when he proposed to her, she immediately accepted. Maria's family were thrilled that she was marrying into a wealthy family. But the nobleman's father was extremely disappointed he was marrying into poverty. Maria and her new husband built a house in the village to be away from his disapproving father. Eventually, Maria gave birth to twins, a boy and a girl. But her husband was always traveling and stopped spending time with his family. When he came home, he only paid attention to the children, and Maria knew her husband was falling out of love with her. One day, he left and never returned. Years later, as Maria and her twins were walking by a river, she saw a familiar carriage with a younger, beautiful woman next to her husband. Maria was so angry and confused that, without thinking, she picked up her two children and threw them in the river, drowning them.
This is a little different than
Only
the book.
after she saw their bodies floating
There's
in the
all kinds
river,
of
she
weird
realized what she had done.
Stories,
And
I
she jumped
guess.
into the river, hoping to die
Versions.
with her children. Now she spends eternity looking for her children around the river. It is said that if you hear her crying, you are to run the opposite way. And if you hear her cries, it could bring misfortune or death. Also, if you are a child, be extra careful, because she is attracted to children, thinking that they...
Does my pull count? So at night, can she just like manifest through my pull? I hope not. That'd be creepy.
They are hers. Since she thinks children are hers, she tries to drown them. Children should not walk alone around this river, just in case. Many parents in Mexico use this story to scare their children from staying out too late. At the gates of heaven, she was challenged over the whereabouts of her children and not permitted to enter the afterlife until she found them. She is forced to wander the afterlife for all eternity, searching in vain for her offspring.
All right, we know the rest. Let's see if we can find some weird videos of her. Told you the good ones are in Mexico. All right, let's see. This one's pretty good. Let's see. That's creepy. Definitely weird. She's right there. Some good drugs. I don't know if I'd go to her that close, man. Definitely crazy. I don't know. Fuck that. Yeah, the camera. You see, this is what I'm talking about. These reactions. They're creeped out. Like, I can hear my headphones. They're scared. He's saying, listen, listen. That shit sounds real, man. I don't know. I know I wouldn't go looking for that shit. Oh, I think she's gonna walk by or what? He's telling him, stupid, where are you going? Alright, yeah. Fuck that shit. Let's see. That dude posts some crazy shit. I have him. I'm subscribed to him. He's got some weird fucking videos. Dude, I'm freaking fine.
Don't!
Oh my god, fucking commercials. That's a good movie. Psycho Gorman, kind of funny. But the little girl gets annoying. Let's see what's going on. Oh, I already hear. Shit, I'd lock myself in that garage, or I guess that's their house. Oh shit, man, something's making noise behind me. Don't start your shit with me, world. I swear, man, you could pop in right now back behind me and scare the living crap out of me. My wife better not get no fucking ideas. That's creepy, man. Get some insulation and soundproof that bitch. Hear a little lesser of that crap at night. My advice. I'll go look for him. Maybe. Oh, la chingada. What the fuck was that? Don't fuck with me right now. Video. Yep, I'm a scaredy cat. Can't help it. Let's see what else we can find. There's some good videos out there, man. You know when I fucking ain't looking for them, they're there. Things that happen at night. Let's see. Oh, it's a long ass video.
¿Qué tal, amigos? Vengo a la en Ecatepec. Son las 4 de la mañana y estamos voy llegando 4 de la mañana. Y me puse a grabar porque escuché, me parece que a La Llorona. Entonces me voy a ir en pura primera para ver si se vuelve a repetir el sonido, se le alcanzan a escuchar. Pega en la zona de Jalos. No sé si alcanzaron a escuchar eso. Mierda, se me puso la piel de gallina, Ya estoy a un minuto de mi casa. Algo así.
Jeez, man, it's fucking
y de
crazy.
Hecho, aquí al fondo, miren, en esta calle donde voy a dar la vuelta, allá al fondo, hasta el fondo es donde está el gran canal de desagüe, donde grabé la última vez. Así es que voy a... Aquí me tengo que dar vuelta porque de aquel lado no hay paso. Mierda, otra vez se escuchó. Creo que eso sí lo escucharon. Porque fue mucho más fuerte que la vez pasada.
You see, that's what I'm talking about. The reactions, man, or whatever.
Serio que vengo manejando y ya me están empezando como a temblar las piernas.
Yeah, whatever.
Voy a ir hacia el canal.
I heard
sí. Espero no toparme con nada.
Yeah, it's creepy out here at night, man.
Ay, espero
my
que
buddies last night figured that shit out. TJ, Miguel, you guys fucking felt those allá, creepy vibes out here at night. That's why. I don't
lo
film this shit
no
during the
luz.
Night. I release the videos at night. But I record them at day, because fuck that, I ain't gonna be here by myself at night. It's weird at night out here.
Se ven bien culeras las calles, siempre bien oscuras.
Oh shit. A
pesar de que hay alumbrado público, es muy deficiente y se sigue escuchando, ¿eh? Se sigue escuchando, pero como que con menos intensidad. No sé si ir hacia allá. Voy a ir, a ver. Allá al fondo es donde les digo que está la avenida Gran Canal, en lo más oscuro que se alcanza a ver. Aquí me tengo que ir más despacio porque no sé qué hay. Bueno, más bien, yo soy de por acá, pero no sé, no trato de nunca pasar en carro. Por eso no sé si hay paso. Que a veces pasan los carros y aquí se los roban y... ¡Ah, su puta madre! Se escucha más fuerte, ¿eh? ¡Ay, Dios! No sé ni qué estoy haciendo aquí.
Oh, that's creepy.
Ahí están las vías del tren.
Scared the shit out of him, too.
Sí, paso. No seas cabrón, que... Ahí alcanzó a ver algo, güey, como una persona. Del lado derecho.
Damn.
Ah, mierda, no puedo pasar rápido.
The fuck does he live at? Looks like it was a war
there.
Esto está
muy culero, eh. Oh, Dios. Es como si esa persona fuera caminando a mi derecha. Espero que no vaya a ser una rata. Madre, quisiera meterle rápido, pero aquí si le doy rápido se me va a descontrolar el carro. Oh, Dios. Esa persona no deja de seguirme, está a mi derecha, ¿no la alcanzan a ver? No, no se ve nada. Solamente, es que para grabar con eso te necesitaría una lámpara.
One more,
no traigo
one
los faros del carro, a ver si no se poncha esta cosa.
This is a pretty good one.
No, se me viene acercando.
Adiós.
Aquí está uno. ¡Puta madre! A la izquierda vieron un perro. ¡Oh, Dios! ¡Corre, corre, corre!
Something scared the shit out of him.
Allá a la izquierda había un güey, no mames. ¡Oh, pinche susto que me acaba de meter!
Fuck yeah,
no,
man.
No sé si sería
What the fuck you doing out there? Shit.
Ya, vamos allá. A la mierda, banda, aquí
right,
me quedo yo.
This guy won, like...
A ver si no me vienen siguiendo.
Oh, bitch. Never mind, sorry, bro.
No, no, si vienen ahí, viendo el retrovisor. Ya se quedaron.
Man, that dude's fucking the shit scared out of me.
No sé si alcanzan a ver en el retrovisor.
I fucking drive straight into a church building.
Algo venía ahí atrás de mí, eh.
Damn, I don't need a fucking any jump scare. I'm gonna fucking get mad.
Ahorita llegando voy a revisar el video. Parece que ya no. Bueno, aquí voy a cortar el video porque...
Alright, man. That was fucking creepy. Dude, I can do these videos all night. Something he's making a fucking noise. Let's see. Oh, damn, dude, these videos are long. Told you though, man. The ones in Mexico, they're good. They fucking kind of sell me. Let's see this one.
Limu, let's get out there,
man,
and help people customize and save with Liberty Mutual.
Oh my god,
oh my god, he's getting chased. I've seen this one. This dude is getting chased. I've seen that video. Ooh, that's fucking demo over again,
too. Y algunos aún más aterradores en los que se ha podido captar su presencia. Aquí te dejaré algunos videos.
Steven,
la Llorona ha sido
one.
Grabada en diferentes
Fuck.
Lugares de México.
Right,
el primer video se ha hecho viral en las últimas
Let's
semanas. En él podemos ver cómo un joven...
Dude, look at that shit.
No mames.
That's fucking scary. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking change it. Why you gotta give me nightmares in that video? What the fuck is like a double bed? Don't fuck around at night, kids. And don't go by the watering hole.
En el siguiente video, un joven despierta a mitad de la noche debido a unos gritos que de inmediato decide grabar.
Ya desperté porque escuché los pinches gritos. Son las 1 de la mañana. Se escuchan cabrón, ¿eh? Pero cabrón.
Fuck that. I'm gonna get out of here, pendejo. Throw some fucking gallons of holy water out there. If I lived in a fucking place that was that haunted, I'd be peeing holy water.
Mames.
My fucking bladder would be
¿Qué
blessed.
Pedo? ¿Qué pedo con eso? ¿Qué es?
No podía faltar en esta recopilación un video que yo mismo grabé. No puedo expresar con palabras el miedo que se siente al escuchar ese lamento. Pero aún más aterrador, verla con mis propios ojos a mitad de la noche.
Walking through the slums. Now we're gonna clock in on 20 minutes in this video. Badass. Why the fuck you be walking around that shit? Hear that shit? Dogs. Motherfuckers keep you up all night. Alright, 2 more minutes, man. That's it. Who the fuck is whistling outside? Fast forward this shit. Now he's getting close to it. Fuck that life. Fucking dog is getting close too. Oh well. Good. He started running now. Ah, oh, shit. Oh yeah, he's definitely running. There it is. I guess he got it. Fuck that. Alright guys, thanks for fucking hanging out with me. Dude, there's a lot more videos out there I could find and show you guys of this mythical beast. Until next time though, I hope you guys are creeped out. I kept having to look in the back of my soda for every little creak going on behind me. So, watch this shit at night. Grow some balls. Talk to y'all later.